We had a breakdown at the HRVT. It has now been cleared, but on the Norfolk side, 64 westbound. We're backed up as a result through Granby. 64 eastbound, also moving real slow from about Chesapeake Boulevard down to 264 interchange. That's at the side streets. Police in Norfolk working an accident now on Chesapeake Boulevard at Cromwell. For more traffic info, log on to sigalert.com. Tony Hayes, Hampton Roads Traffic.
This is the road I want to take. Bella is a happy face licker. She's a happy, heavy licker. Anytime you get anywhere near her head, she slop, kisses. Slop kisses. Don't you? Yeah, you do. She's also a table dancer, as you can see. She just now, a second ago, licked my glasses, so it couldn't see. So that's when I went and got the camera. She just likes to show her love. Yeah. See, I just like to show my love to everything. You need a bath, too. If I gotta have a bath, you gotta have a bath, huh? Listen, Judy. Fix it coming in. Crazy dog. I feel like we've been chewing on our front legs. We've been chewing on our front legs. just maybe put a big chunk in your